And I'm not gonna be that great in English, but I'm gonna try.
Oh, mais on peut le faire en français si tu veux.
Okay, okay. We're gonna do all right, well, English yeah, and
ça serait okay. Bilingue. All right. Okay. All right, so here we have us. What's your name?
My name is Catherine Beauchamp. I'm working for the Tapis Rose.
Okay, and my friend Raquel said she knows what Tapis Rose is, but for those of us like me who aren't familiar, c'est quoi?
The Tapis Rose is it's a blog or a vlog which promote girl power.
Oh.
So we are trying to celeb women.
Yep.
Is that right? Is that a right
celebrity word? Women, sure.
Yeah.
Or no, celebrate women.
Celebrate women. Yeah, that is fine. Celebrate women. All that stuff.
Yeah. All right.
In the media and the cinema and the cultural industry, so and the pop culture. So I'm trying to take the good examples and talk about them.
I love that. I also like to celebrate women.
Yeah.
Women are awesome. That's great. And how did you think the red carpet went today? It was pretty fast. I think they kind of ran past us.
You know what? Honestly, I think it's very disrespectful for the press that you have to wait an hour and you don't have anything on the carpet.
Yeah.
You're waiting for them. They are showing up at 5 minutes before the movie starts.
Yeah.
And you cannot have a quote. I feel like I'm how do you say that in English when you are in a movie and you don't say anything, you're just in the background.
Oh yeah, like an extra?
An extra.
Yeah.
Like an extra on the carpet.
Yeah.
Yeah.
A background artist. I'm a background press.
Which is weird because I mean they came all the way to TIFF for this.
Yeah.
What were they doing for an hour?
Like, it costs money. It costs a lot of money. It's a lot of times I will have preferred to be somewhere else, maybe doing content, editing the great content.
They're all busy. I mean, you're getting ready for the next event, right?
Yeah, I know. So it's really bad. Yeah.
All right. Well.
But when you get somebody, which is great, I'm talking about people like George Clooney, who came back on the carpet yesterday and take the time to answer your question, and Ben Stiller yesterday, who is walking really fast and stop when you ask a question, that is great stuff.
Okay.
That could happen too.
Yeah,
so,
you never know.
So it's rolling a dice.
Yeah, that's the thing. That's what I've learned. I did a bit of this last year, and it's really, you have no idea who's going to stop, who you're going to get time with, and whatever. Kind of makes things exciting.
Yeah, but it's still long.
It's still long. Still frustrating. And what are you doing after this event? Are you going to another movie tonight?
No, I'm going to have a beer, and I will show up on the Jennifer Lawrence carpet, Mother, and I'm going to wait, and I might not talk to her.
Yeah. They were too full for us to sign up for that one, so we're going to do the Jessica Chastain one.
I hope, it might be better.
Say hi to Jennifer for me, because I stupidly, I should have asked a question in the press conference, but I didn't. I was too scared.
Well, I think she is the woman which is the most paid.
Yeah.
So that could be a great question to ask about.
Yeah, well, she did say, were you at the press conference for Mother?
No.
Okay, so she did say, somebody asked her, what advice would you give yourself 5 years ago or something? And she said, I would always find out how much other people are getting paid before I say yes. So.
Really
so she
answer.
Knows. So there you go. You can ask her about that and tell her your friend Josh Rackless gave you that little tidbit. And she'll be like, oh, he sounds cute. And you'll be like, yeah, next time, you know, when you move on from your current Jewish boyfriend, you got to go to Josh next. All right. That'll be great. All right. Well, we're here from the red carpet with La Tapis Rose. And bye for now.